30th today. Special day. It's my birthday.
He's got a 2-foot, looks like a monitor lizard sitting there tied to a tree, and that's what we're going to be making today.
This is our friend C-Pan, and he's the one that set this whole thing up for us. We know it's going to be an exciting day when he looks at us and says he wants to kill the lizard.
We're going to eat you tonight, Lenny. Yes, we are.
Let's go cut this thing's head off and let's get started. Let's roll.
One, two, three, drinking.
C-Pan, do you ever drink the blood?
From the meat.
Yeah, we mix it with the meat?
Yeah.
This is crazy. I can't believe we're doing this.
I've never had anything this fresh before, that's for sure.
Never cut up a lizard before. This is the first thing. And I've mixed it all into the blood. There's livers, kidneys, penis, some meat. And now this is the lemongrass, spring onions, and mint.
Just like that.
Good. Bloody good.
I like these.
Happy birthday, Lyndon.
Happy birthday. Guys. This is what Lyndon's doing on his 31st birthday. Thanks. What are you doing on your 31st birthday?
150-kilometer loop, and we're hoping to do it in 2 days. Ryan's coming along today. These are scooters. They're not looking too healthy. I don't think they're really made for a 3-day bike trip. But
decided we'd be a bit adventurous today and just take one of the side roads off. All the children and all the people of the village just came rushing over. They're so interested in what we're doing. So, but it's pretty exciting for us just the same.
That's all I know how to say.
All right, we're off to the market with our friend Juan, and she's actually going to teach us some Lao dishes. She's going to take us back to her house, and we're going to make some different traditional dishes.
And also in Lao was those intestines you saw on the market today, but Nuan doesn't like them in there, and thank God for that, because I don't think I would like that either.
And we could do a scene from Ghost here, but I don't know if she would like that very much. Did you ever see the movie Ghost?
It just gets hacked up like this, and it's the Asian way of julienne, so that you don't really need chopping board.
Also, we're getting all your specialties. We lucked out on today. Like, number 4, 5, and 6 would have been good enough, but this is it's fantastic. This is the best Lao food. Especially when you get to have it with a family.
Drinks are quite cheap. It's probably 10,000 for a bucket, 20,000 for a bucket. And then beers are about 12,000, so it makes for a cheap day. There's only 55,000 for the tubes, which is a bit expensive, but I can't even do math. I can't even talk right now. I got the camera when I fit.
I got my beer, we got our tube, and we're ready to go. So off to the next bar. There's so many of them all along this river. Each and every one of them has a different rope swing or a slide or a zip or some sort, but I can't believe they have this in this country. This is ridiculous. But so cool.
It's a little bit bigger than the ones back at Fun Mountain. A little bit scarier, actually.
I'm a little bit scared, to be honest. Here I go. Bye-bye.
I love this place.
He's lasting longer than I am.
Jesus Christ. He's just going for it. He's no 2-pump chump.
We saw the big one chasing the other one around. He's just running real fast, and now he's got her pinned down. This is what he's doing to her.
Pulling her hair, you know?
That's sweet.
That's not honey.
Honey?
Honey.
What is that? That's not honey. Honey? Mm. Honey. Honey? Honey? Like bees. Bzzz.
Honey.
You know bees? Bzzz.